tacky out there in the balloon.
Yeah.
Your makeup again.
That's lucky. I think, you know, the last time I wore this, I needed
it. Might seem a little cool. You can go up any high as well. Because what is it here? And it's like 50.
Guess what? How are your hands? Mine are cold.
Are they?
Yeah. What did we get up there?
Yeah. I'm pretty warm blooded, so I'm like,
thank you. put that wide-angle lens on for you.
I think that's what it would take.
Yeah. That's just amazing. Yesterday I was hoping it would be just like this.
Let's get bad nights. I will in a minute.
I would think it would be almost impossible for somebody to chase you in one of these and know where you really were.
It's pretty easy game with moving tail. Sometimes you can really move out. Cover a lot of ground. In the end, it's too bad because you've got mostly checkerboard pattern on the road. safe. Instead of having to burn propane, they fill it full of helium.
Mm-hmm.
It's, you know, different kind of balloon construction and everything. That's kind of go across the Atlantic and across the continent. Side of the world, they start dumping out $500,000 worth of radios and stuff just to get a little bit extra lift. Well, it wasn't one. They had one. What was it? You know, some kind of $100,000 piece of equipment. It only weighed 11 pounds.
I had to dump it out.
And threw it over just to get 11 pounds of lift.
Thank you.
They won't sleep on Sunday morning. Be quiet, Lori.
Quiet it down. Fast. So. Thank you.
sorry?
The cow will not attack you.
He wants a hell of a ride.
What all did he have to say?
Oh, he was just saying that, you know, he'd had trouble with them before. With balloons and about the people on his mother's farm had died, and he had one come into a field and chase some dairy cows over a fence. So he had had a couple of pretty bad experiences. One cow's going crazy over there.
He's staying out in the zone.
You don't really know whether it's...
Yeah.
How excited can a cow get?
Yeah.
Yeah. Everything worked out all right, because he... Those cows had gone over the fence. That would have not set well with that farmer. He was definitely,
Well, I thought he had them all moved away, and it looked like...
Yeah, that's
a
look like. They just roared out.
Yeah.
I was feeling sorry for you guys. I thought they were going to catch up.
Tell
the way it looked like it.
I mean, yeah.
The way it looked.
Mixie's going, oh, my God. Going, hey.
So how did you see them get killed?
I don't know. I guess, you know, because you can ask me. See what happens.
You probably landed in a tree or something.
Yeah. Or, you know, he hit a live wire. I mean, that's no good.
Yeah. That might be what this lady at work was telling me about. That I'll bet that's the one. I think they hit a wire. Rough.
It's pretty rough.
Yeah.
Yeah,
they
can't control
pretty
the...
Fast.
Yeah.
Bend your knees. Get chased by cows?
Not very often.
Yeah, really. I got scared. The pictures that weren't.
Yeah, we did
good.
Yeah. Right.
What happened to the camera?
The film jammed.
What, did you get to the end?
Huh?
Did you get to the end of the roll?
It must have.
Yeah, that's what would happen.